and it actually sways. It is different than what a PPT is. So you can insert the video files in it. You can insert audio files. That's what I have done. It's on teacher empowerment. So this is a video running. You can insert the different kinds of slides. You can write on it. You can insert pictures, you can insert photographs, and it's like one complete page. Okay, how to create this way? Maybe you would like to see some more sways. This is another sway that we prepared on globalization. You will get an idea about what a sway looks like. We go back on, first of all, we hit on. You've got this thing with you. You've got this kind of a grid. Go on this grid. Open your account, first of all. New plus. Yeah. So we are going to create a new thing, right? You will get a window. Title your sway. Let's take something very, very simple on which we can get a lot of content. So, what should be text? Tell me some. Okay, environment. Like this, you have given the title. There's too much of light. All right, now you wrote, okay, we give the title to it, then there is an icon called emphasize. On that icon, the whole word gets emphasized. It's a little bolder. Then it's got accent. If we want to tilt, but we don't want to tilt it, let's leave it like this. We want to give it a background. So you have to select the background. You have to go on the search engine called Bing, right? So in this search engine, there are so many suggestions given to you. Bing, PicHick, YouTube. You can bring in anything from the YouTube. You can bring in any video from YouTube. You can bring in from Bing, you can select any good picture and bring it. Okay, and these are the suggestions. Now you want to give it a background. Suppose it has already come environmental protection. Suppose I select environment. Over here. So this will be the background. Has anyone done this much? Okay. Next thing is you can see a plus icon over here. When you see this plus icon, you can add another slide to it. That's how we will keep on adding the slides. From the plus icon, now you want to put a heading. You have to drag a picture here. Suppose now we want to write about environmental, natural environment, you click. This is a parallel Bing. You don't have to close the window. You don't have to Google it. It's, you have to Bing it. It will automatically keep coming. The related pictures on the left hand side, they just need to be picked up and brought and inserted over here. So this is how, once you start playing, this is how it will be. It takes here. This is how the next page will come in. And that's skin called design. You want to change the design. You want to apply this design. An option called card. You can take text and you will get this complete edit link. This is the link which you can send to the others.
Is for this way or the this
for this way? For this way. Okay, that's how. And how to save it? Once you have made it, it is saved on your main thing. It will be saved. See, I'll go back to my mail. I'll go back to this grid. I'll open the grid. Open Sway. And it, you will get this plus.
Okay. Then I can.
Then you will have a heading. You can insert picture. First, you write the heading, and then drag a picture.
Yeah.
Like that. Why isn't it coming?
One picture will come and then we can.
Yeah.